opinion. I would add Joy Boy to the list.
I think he just got PR'd.
Oh, he's PR'd. Yeah, PR'd. I take that back. Yep, you're right. I was trying to think about the people I saw during teams.
Okay. No, Rosin, don't do it.
Yeah, you can see the look of disdain on his face.
So, Dimension's pretty good at down tilt in this matchup. I've noticed. Look at that.
Good dash attack, bro. Dash back. Yeah, that's sick.
Gets him on platform. This is the impossible part of this matchup where you're coming down from the platforms. Okay. Oh, nice.
Good spot dodge grab.
Ooh,
green hook up smash with the up air, but
nice
snare. Alright, good little dash back there to avoid the
spot dodge is really good in this matchup, and it gets you grabs as Sheik, from the Sheik perspective. Gets the grab.
Yeah, this is one of those matchups where Marth actually does not get the most out of the grab. It's actually the other character that's going to get more out of it.
Yeah. That was
which is going to give credence to your spot dodging like you were just saying. Yeah, down throw is... Yeah, down throw and dash attack blow the heck out of Marth.
All right, he's going to go on the platform.
Okay.
Rosin not opting to jump on the platform. A lot of people will do that. They'll just try to wave land on platform and then get
and
a
crouch?
Grab.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you don't need to crouch most of the time because they do a tech option, but yeah. All right, forward air sends him off. Grab ledge. Shino stall.
There you go.
Not Shino stall. Sammy stall. Sammy stall is really good in this matchup.
Yep.
Particularly... in the application of Edgeguard's nice tech.
What arms tech, dude? That was awesome.
Yeah. Calvar, our local PR Marth, thinks this really good for Sheik in this matchup because anytime you're covering, you can arms tech. But while I'm saying this, Rosin's actually just popping off right now with these tilts.
And that's what he was supposed to do before.
Forward air. Oh, let's go. Okay, that was...
Almost did it, but yes, that was awesome.
Didn't have his percents quite right, but I mean, he still out the conversion. He never hit the ground.
And Rosin SD'd earlier, right? Yeah, it doesn't have an even game. Alright, Dimension coming in. That was one of those weird situations where the needle, like he hit the needle with the fair.
Wait, is this top 24 right now? It's winner's
We're past the second. Okay. Yeah, we're past pool B. But yeah, it was one of those weird situations where the fair hit the needle, which slowed it down just enough for the fair to also connect with Sheik. Had that needle not have come out, it would have been a mess. It's kind of cool. But back to the match. I was
going to
say, he did a real good job tech-tation with the down throw, but the up air follow-up wasn't there.
Wow, I'm surprised that forward air worked.
Good dash back.
Dimension
really doing a great job with these dash backs. It's definitely a staple of this game.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I mean, any modern Marth, it should be nice. Well, he didn't arms attack, but he had the inputs minus the shield.
Yeah. Yeah. But I'm just saying, like, he's getting a ton of mileage off of it, even more so than usual. Rosin just hasn't quite, you know, adapted to it yet. And I was saying something about Sheik getting more off of grabs. Maybe not.
No, it's Corona and Terminator's player 420 on the mic.
Yeah. Makes
all
it right. back.
Rosin keeps him in the corner. Oh, spot dodge gets him out.
Good follow.
Now,
good
Dimension's in the lead. Oh, calls out the jump.
Yeah. That was a great follow.
Rosin's keeping up. He just did that SD. Like, if you don't have that SD, then it's just like one stock versus two high percent.
Yeah. Very back and forth, though. That was a great match. No thought about it. Goes right to Dreamland.
All right. Yeah, so down tilt's really strong for Marth, but you can crouch. If you're expecting it, you crouch cancel it. That's a grab, right?
Yeah, you crouch dash.
It's
dash,
hard because the ISA frames are... IASA frames?
Yeah, Isaiah frames.
Ooh, doesn't hit the ground.
Oh, up air, up air.
Oh, that down air would have been
cool. That down air was greedy, but I like that he went for it. I would have rather him land on the platform and just re-grab, but I like it.
Down tilt's really good in this matchup because it makes you crouch.
Yeah.
Crouching is really important because... Yep. Like, when Mark's in the air doing it forward airs and stuff, like, it helps a lot. And plus, you're already crouch-canceling.
Yeah. I mean, I know that Marth has humongous hitboxes, especially with his aerials, but they are very crouch-cancelable if they are misspaced.
Yeah.
So, yeah, down tilt is a good tool for that.
Ooh,
another opposite tech. It's the second one so far this set. Good spot dodge. And he gets shield poke with the fair.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
That could have been big.
That was big on both sides. They both kind of had some spaghetti there for a second.
Oh.
A little bit of shakiness.
All right, gets him off. Sammy Stahl, nice.
Okay, I appreciate the fact that he didn't go for the back air there. I just went for the simple option where I'm just going to get him on his way back down. I got him already. Why not make it tough?
I'm glad that he didn't throw those needles. He kind of faked it out and baited out the double jump and then could react accordingly.
That's cool. Good wave dash in, but doesn't get to the grab that he should have got there. Gets the grab here, though.
Ooh, no down jump, no smash. Couldn't convert. Went to the top platform.
I did not know that down throw up smash worked at that percent. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's a combo at 60%.
Yeah.
Like, it's really good on FD because if you have them, I think if you grab them at 65% double pummel down throw, it'll kill if they, I'm not sure if it's if they DI or if they don't DI, but.
Gotcha.
You can hit any DI other than DI away.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. It looks like it's DI dependent, but.
Because you're just running up smash.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Down throw, okay, gets the platform.
Wait for this out. Yep.
Yeah.
Good follow up.
This is just like. You gotta rinse repeat forever. And Razzle with like, doesn't tech.
Yeah, on the ledge, like Razzle like the pro move right there. You know, waiting for that option to come up before the fair comes. You could have done the safe route and thrown an air out, which would have covered a lot of options.
Yeah.
But the fair was like the committal right decision at that point in time.
All right, gets top platform. He gets off by doing a back air, and it actually ends up working. Oh,
traps
nice
him with
up
the
up B.
And we have an even match again.
Yeah.
See what does invincibility though. This is one of those matchups where invincibility can really cause
four airs in a row.
Big stuff, yeah.
Could have got that with the Sammy Stahl too, but just kind of went for a hard read on that nair. Kinda nice. See, crouch cancel percent so important for Sheik in this matchup.
Yep.
Down tilt's really good too because you can crouch under stuff. You can crouch under grabs. Like, it just manipulates your hitbox so well. I've already said that, but I should say.
But it's worth mentioning again. It's so true,
sure.
Yeah. Good way for the get up. Fares him off the ledge. Good nair. The good wall edge. Oh! See? Yeah, that was good though. If he didn't get that grab, because I thought that he, when he dashed away, I thought that opened up enough time for Mark to spot dodge.
Yeah.
But he did it in a way that he did it so fast that he couldn't get the spot dodge out, which made it a great option. I thought it was a bad option, but it was actually a really good option.
Yeah.
It covered two things. It covered going right to the ledge, and it also covered coming back to the stage, which was very good.
Up air gets a lot of mileage in this matchup for Sheik.
Absolutely.
Unfortunately, it fared too high on his shield.
Okay. Oh, this is the grab. I don't know how that missed.
He was like in the poof animation, so he like ducked under it.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's a very tight window. Ain't that something? All right.
Gets the grab. Yeah. You
should
roll
be
right
it.
There.
Yeah.
Here we go. 90%. He ends up getting that down throw.
Yeah, a little dash and up smash. That's sick. All right, Rosin gets himself on the board.
Yes, there is UCF here.
Absolutely.
Why do you think we got a Marth this far in winner's bracket? Of course we're running.
It has to be. How do you think he's getting these dashbacks consistently? All right, taking the Yoshi is the obvious counter pick. Throwing out jabs. I wonder what Zuno's for. Maybe to swat away the nails on the incoming? All right. Ooh. Not a good get-up attack, but it's okay.
All right, that was a nice conversion. Got his percent. Couldn't get anything from having him in the corner, but... Okay, nice. Gets the knockdown. Ooh. That backer's nice. Grab ledge, Sammy Salt. Oh. Dimension just ends up double jumping because he was high enough. All right, sends him off. Rosin going for the kill. Drops him low. Low and slow. That's how we go.
Oh, just misses the grab. Good dash dance,
dude,
but he misses the grab.
Look at this. Yeah. He's like, your grab? My grab. My grab now. Yoink.
That was a great turnaround of fortune. Like, seriously, if that grab had gone, like, that, this would be a dead Sheik right now.
Yeah, exactly. Spot now is really good in this matchup.
And now you have a Sheik, you have Sheik stock still with 45%, which is great chip damage.
You can get, like, he can lift to maybe 140 on the stage.
Possibly. Oh, hey, it's probably going to happen.
Even longer if he's got center, to be honest.
Yeah.
As long as he keeps Dimension out. There we go. Down tilt. Really nice. Gets the conversion.
Yeah,
grab
Dimension
ledge.
Is looking.
He waited for the needle.
Good early up B. You know, it didn't go right to ledge. He just freaking did it. And up tilt will take it. But not before 107 damage. Oh, that back air was a good idea.
Oh, steals the ledge. Wow. I did not expect him to steal the ledge.
Yeah, Dimension's like, okay, I got to regroup.
Let's go, Rosin.
Let's go, Dimension.
Come on, dude.
Good double fair.
You're a contrarian, dude. You just want... the person I'm not rooting for to win.
Hey, I'm trying to even things up here.
See, contrarian. Oh, see, he got a pretty good conversion off that up air, but it was only one. But it sent him off stage. Now we see Dimension striking back, taking center. Crouch cancel works.
Good down tilts.
Get him the conversion. Ooh,
that was such
barely
a close.
DI'd that.
And I'm happy he didn't go for it a second time there, but Rosin kind of just kills himself and just kind of smiles and shakes it off. All right. Good down tilts.
Oh,
he could have
converted.
Oh no.
Rosin.
All right, that was hilarious. You saw Dimension's face. He's like, no. Oh yeah, that was kind of cool. It was like the funniest, like, you know, like split personality.
Rosin, please stop hitting the air dodge.
Breaking it out, yeah. Okay, the down tilt was not a good idea. There was a time for fair. Good way with the side B. All right, he gets grabbed. What is he gonna do with it?
Forward.
Oh, he should have forward aired, yeah. All right, Dimension with a new lease on life, though.
Dimension is very.
He should not be. Yeah, he. No doubt.
He's like, come on, bro.
Might the full hop over the needles. Fair, okay, he's in trouble. Fair, up air, forward smash. Good conversion.
Oh, fair. He had no off. Double jump, but he couldn't convert with the strong hit. Oh!
He's just fairing him away, just swatting him away. Oh, no, it must have been a shy guy. I thought that clip was it.
You can't grab unless they DI away.
Grabs ledge. Forward smash or upbeat, I'll take it.
Good at Amps Attack.
2-1 Dimension. You know what? I'll do the same Dimension. Final destination. I expect to see more dash attacks out of Rouse in this stage.
Alright. That's literally like you can do that all the time. Although now he should be
right,
trying to get
turn.
The up air.
Oh, he stole his jump, but he didn't get anything else off of it. Fair,
oh,
fair.
No jump, no jump.
Oh,
that
I was expecting a forward smash.
That
if that was
so
a forward smash,
I
went off stage, yep. Okay. Interesting up tilt. I think it was supposed to be an up air.
Blows his double jump. Yeah.
Yes.
You can't blow your double jump. Forward you gotta throw. Just... Because Dimension's not actually committing to that, right?
No.
So you just throw out a forward air. You try to wiggle out. But instead, he ended up panic double jumping. Get punished for it.
Crouch cancel on the down tilt and
down
return
to
the tell
just
himself.
Keeping him out. Yeah, down tilt's really good because it controls the
forward
ground
tilt.
Game. You can't get grabbed. You can't get dash attacked. Well, you can get crouch canceled and all those things can still happen, but it adds a different layer to it, right? And it adds more execution on top of it. Nice needles. Keeps him out.
All right, let's see what Dimension does with his invincibility. Comes in with a fair. Misses the grab, though. And in the end, it's about eating a full rack of needles as the return.
A rack of needles, dude. Yeah. That's good terminology. Yo, I threw a rack on him. Oh, dash attack doesn't convert. Nice,
yeah.
Really nice neutral from Rosin. Recognizes he doesn't have the true conversion, but still dashes around.
Okay.
Gets a grab again. Sends him off with the forward air.
Rinse and
he's
repeat.
Got one more. Nice.
Hits him with
nice
just
needles. Catches him during his side B's.
Oh, he made no attempt at coming back. Maybe he just like blew his double jump before he thought he did? I don't know. He could have definitely made that one back. Or tried to at least. Alright, he's dancing around his... Yeah.
Nice jab. Yeah, she has the jab advantage over Marth because Marth doesn't have
a
jab.
He doesn't have a jab. He has a side B though.
Yeah,
he's not Falcon though. Yeah, I will see him do some side Bs, but not getting any kind of mileage off of it. If anything, kind of paying for it.
That was
he's
a nice
nair
on
position.
His shield.
Okay, forward tilt.
Dude,
there.
He keeps DI'ing in on that.
Yeah, he could have gotten away from that.
I guess
oh,
it's
that's
a mix
bad.
Up.
That's a bad up B. Yeah, but he need to be close if he's going to make that up B do anything for him.
If he DI's in, he gets up aired. If he DI's away, he's dead.
Yep.
So you're just
dead.
Oh! Just the grab. Up
crazy
tilt,
combination
air,
attempt.
Nice. Gets that 35. Oh! Thought he was going to dash away, so he overshot.
Comes down with the fair, is able to get him into a chase situation, but gets nothing off of it. Oh, good dash attack, but didn't pop him up, though.
No.
It was like the tail end of the dash attack. A little bit more, you would have had quite possibly a dead Marth. And we would have just won off stage. Sure. Okay, afterwards. Yeah, I'll grab one afterwards.
No. They just giving it away.
I'm like, free food? Pardon me.
Yo, that if you guys want us to commentate your event, just hook us up with some french fries.
Yes, please and thank you.
Well, we'll do it for free, but I mean, you should hook us up with some french fries.
Really should. I mean, I know I already have one of your sandwiches. I already paid you some money, so. Nah, I was like, I was kind of hoping there. I was wishful thinking. Okay, that was kind of funny.
Look at that.
So dimension. Look at this trait.
He's just crouch canceling. Oh, yeah. He's not actually crouch canceling. He's SDIing down by doing a downward angled forward tilt.
Yep.
Because there is no downward angle forward tilt for Sheik. It's just a forward tilt.
Yeah.
But when you do the downward angle, you get the ASDI on it.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.
Fun fact for you aspiring Sheik mains out there. Oh, it doesn't get the ledge.
A little early on that fair.
All right, gets the
another the Yamsa. But anyway, the way the match started was really weird. You know, Dimension instantly short hop up air.
Ooh, calls him out.
Missing on in for it, but takes the lead. This is game five. Yeah, this is game five.
Yeah, you know, Rosin's been commanding ever since he didn't throw away that one stock.
Yeah.
However, now he's down. Oh. Didn't actually react. Could have, though.
Good placement on the fair. Dimension's just kind of chasing him at this point.
Oh, toast to get the fries, or I might have to nap. Yeah, that's. We'll worry about that after.
Oh, missed the up tilt. I mean, I just would have re-grabbed if I was him, but...
Yeah, Dimension's swinging. Oh, no.
Good wait.
He should have just held Light Shield.
Yeah,
that's
the third one of the set. He has those on lock.
Yeah, you got to do that if you want to stay alive.
But Dimension still has the full stock lead, though. Good attempt with the wave dash inside B. Unfortunately, didn't work out. The forward tilt came out just in time.
It's so frustrating. How do you get in?
It's very hard.
I guess you just gotta bait it out.
Yeah, you just gotta whiff punish. Just gotta whiff punish.
Yeah, like easy. Just make him miss and then hit him.
Yeah.
You know?
Much easier said than done, but.
This should be a kill. No Sammy stall. No. Rosin. He only took a little bit of percent for that. No, Rosin! No! No, Rosin!
Shakes his head.
You were the chosen
out.
One. You were the one to beat Dimension.
You were supposed to bring peace to the galaxy, not destroy it. It's on those lines. You're supposed to bring order to the galaxy, not destroy it.
Yo, you wear one eye. You want? He's wearing one AirPod, so he's getting the best of both worlds. He's getting the music, and he's hearing the audio cues, dude.
Yeah. Oh, okay. All right. Well, he gives it right back. All right.
You have the game. No, you should win the game.
After you, sir. Oh, man, that forward smash.
Ooh, okay.
The crowd, I don't know if you guys can hear, but the crowd is now feeling this. Everybody has their eyes on this match right now. All right. Dimension gets the grab. Good follow-up with the up B. Unfortunately, wasn't quite close enough to get the kill out of there.
That air dodge was good.
Knocks him off stage.
Double jump, nice.
Grab the edge. Up B again.
We're living. And he gets the slide off. He's got to get a grab.
He needs a grab in the worst way. That was so damn close. All right, he needs to be careful now.
No.
Oh, four. Okay.
Look, he
premature celebration.
Songs, dude.
Oh, no, dude. His fourth one.
Oh, bad.
Oh, man. He tried. That would have been number five. You saw him. You saw the down air come out in an attempt to make that last.